sa location ng Jollibee here, space niya, maraming parking, same time. So, maraming parking ang Jollibee dito. So, yan ang exit nila. Of course, ang entry point ng Jollibee is nando doon. Along the main road naman siya ang Jollibee. Okay, facing ng Jollibee dito, yung end location niya, yung Beverly Hills na yun, papunta na yun, doon sa may downtown California, Beverly Hills. So good. Malapit din siya sa Korean town. Good naman. Good location. Marami rin kumakain, iba-iba mo. Most ng stop ng mga Jollibee dito, Filipino rin. So let's, meron silang chicken sandwich deal at the same time, chicken sandwiches. Meron din silang drive-thru ang Jollibee dito. So ang parking nila, wow, laki ng parking ng Jollibee, no? Okay. That's the parking lot ng Jollibee. Good fresh siya. So madali siya matatagpuan. Ang Jollibee dito sa California is easy to find. New M's Fair, Beverly Hills Boulevard Road. Okay? So Beverly Hills Boulevard ang location ng Jollibee dito. So yung road na to is Beverly Hills Drive Boulevard. Okay? So yep, easy to find. Nakangiti si Jollibee, oh. Ayan, oh. Drive to the dial. So, Beverly Hills Boulevard. Okay, so let's go inside. So we're here in LA, Lux, California. Jollibee dito sa LA. Okay. So then that's Beverly Hills. Okay, just nice, not the location ng Jollibee dito. So, yep. So mamaya titikman natin ang Jollibee dito. Especially kung ano yung slicing chicken nila rito sa Jollibee, diba? So, especially here in America, ang Jollibee rito sa California, malalaki yung mga slicing chicken. So, tignan natin, ano yung order ko yung chicken joint, diba? So, meal. So, we're gonna go inside and see how, what Jollibee can offer us. Outdoor din sila. Let's go inside Jollibee. So ito yung loob ng Jollibee rito. So yung pinaka dine-in nila. Hindi naman kalakihan ang dining ng Jollibee dito. Medyo maliit lang yung space nila. Pero okay. So we're gonna try later ang Jollibee chicken nila rito. Kung ano yung size compared sa Pilipinas. Okay? Good. So I guess ito ni order namin. Dumating na.
French fries? Oh,
wait, sorry, is it Amy? Yeah. Oh yeah, one more. One French
fry. Okay. Here, Marisa. Thank you. Thank you.
I ordered chicken joy.
Jollibee.
Oh, wow. So yung size ng chicken niya. Hindi naman kalakihan. Almost parang hindi nakakaiba yata sa Pilipinas yung size. Of course, meron din silang gravy, no? Meron natin yung gravy. So, si Uncle Felix, ang in-order ni Uncle Felix is... Wow.
Ano siya?
Deluxe.
Deluxe.
Spicy
deluxe chicken. Ayan si Uncle Felix. Say good morning.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. And that's Mommy. Anong order ni Mommy? Oh, wow.
Laki. Pati tayo ah.
Spaghetti and two chicken. Oh, that's laki naman ang size niya. Oh, this is what I can say.
Mas malaki yung
ano. This is really much bigger than in Manila. Jollibee. In terms of spaghetti size, this is much bigger. But we're gonna try and taste it. Kung ano ba yung difference ng taste. Lasa niya. Okay. Okay, we're gonna try yung skin muna ng chicken ng Jollibee dito sa California. Ano yung difference?
Sarap.
Masarap ka. Masarap yung chicken nila. Very, you know, very juicy. Talagang chicken joy. Try natin yung ano. Try natin yung meat. Juicy siya, ano? Yung pinaka-meat mo. Okay. Try natin. Natin yung gravy nila. In fairness, ang gravy nila rito na bad.
Malaki.
Right. Sarap, ah. So, see. Comparison. Jollibee to Manila. Slightly different. In terms of the taste. Different. Pero, still Jollibee, no? Sarap. Wajan na dito.
The size of the rice here, way, way bigger than it. Mami si Dani. Okay. Pero sabi niya, sa Max ko ngayon, chicken nila. Ito natin siya yung kaina. Doon makita sa makarabong mo yan. Sige.
Ini kan. 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 Ini kan.
pagkakita dito. Tapos napigilit sa hagod. Pag ba? Okay, spaghetti here. Way, way much better than here. So it's here. Kasi yung Jollibee spaghetti, it's exclusive. Pero yung spaghetti nito. Let me tell you, that spaghetti, amazing. Delicious. Good taste of this guys. Well, not joking. That spaghetti guys, much, 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 much. Ang sarap niya. Kaya sarap niya. Big one more. Sila, malaki siya. Eh, yung size pa ng spaghetti nito. Oh, well. Sa value ng pera, this is much better. You deserve to eat a better food. Yeah, it's spaghetti.
Binigyan pa ako ng french fries. Ubus na. Busog na busog ako. Naubos na namin. Grabe ano. Siguro na-miss ko ang Jollibee.